here we go. Heading to battle against father.
Father, no hold far. I quit,
man. Matchup.
No, I'm not.
I don't know what else to call Sable, but the man, can you blame her?
No, you
can't. You blame Linda McMahon for how she's...
McMahon!
Well, there's a lot of words.
Mr. McMahon. That is the young woman. And look at Linda.
Want her mom to defend her. Stephanie's not looking for... Oh, my God! Oh, this
hit it to his wife. Stephanie's back.
Mr. McMahon, oh, the bigger and stronger Mr. McMahon.
Look at this. Stephanie rolling out of the way. Stephanie.
For his eyes, Mr. McMahon is blank. Just, oh, my God.
This is a daughter. She could have quit. She could have quit, man. Daughter. Well, he wants to make her grovel. He wants her to.
It's a sick thing, man. It is.
Look at this.
This is proof of this. Oh, my God.
Approve. Approve of what?
Her own daughter. No matter what Stephanie's
age. Just get it over with. Just be done with it.
It's too late, Cole. It's too
late. Now he tried to humiliate
Sable. She...
And now this.
It almost looked like Sable didn't
like that. Oh, my God. Once again, Mr. McMahon put it in.
Wow.
Yeah, you put her.
That's how everybody here feels about me. There she goes. Oh, she got caught, though. I'm rooting for Stephanie.
Oh, my God. Part. That clothesline tonight may have split this family apart.
You're brutalized by her husband.
Mr. McMahon says this is all about his general manager.
That's right. It's a half. This is a half Boston.
Oh, my God.
Weird way, Cole. She's just like her father. The pride. But in how proud she is. No, Miss McMahon is.
Damn it. Something.
There's no one like Mr. McMahon, Cole. And that's...
Imagine if you were him, if you were Mr. McMahon, and you were doing this. He's satanic. He's demonic. It's a Mr. McMahon.
This is sick.
It's Stephanie.
Stephanie raking the eyes of... I don't know what she's got.
Sable's got a pun.
Linda!
Get her! Oh, get your hands off her!
No.
Yes!
Oh!
All right! Yeah!
Right in the grapefruit! Stephanie!
She can pin her!
She got it!
Stephanie almost had her father pin. Remember, Stephanie's pipe!
And she looks dead serious! That's a lip pipe! Mr. McMahon now, yeah. Second guess at this!
Now he wants...
Whoa!
Oh, look out! A shot to the...
Stephanie, you got him doing it!
Oh, oh my God.
God!
It's gonna tumble!
Right in the... Miss. Oh, here she comes!
Stephanie!
And there he goes!
He got him!
Stephanie trying to go to Sable here.
Oh, wait a minute.
She went behind.
Yeah.
Go.
Those two deserve each other.
Oh, man.
It would no longer have Mr. McMahon.
Oh, my God.
He's paying for it, by God.
Mr. McMahon's done.
Well, his own daughter by the...
God.
Oh. He's throwing her to the man. What do you need the pipe for? Put the pipe down.
No. A lead pipe towards... With little girl's stomach.
He's a sick
man's got a cut under his right eye from that pipe. But look at the man's got a lead pipe around his daughter's throat.
He has. There's nothing anybody can do. Nobody can interfere with me. Nope. We're gonna count the pinfall of Mr. McMahon.
Mr. McMahon, and look, Linda's. We don't have a camera on it yet. Linda
throw the towel in.
Mr. McMahon.
Thank God.
Thanks.
A lead pipe.
I cannot believe what I just witnessed. Mr. McMahon is choking the life out of her with that speed up.
This is gonna top! God.
On his wife.
Well, as far as we know, bro.
His marriage.
Marriage is this guy got choked out with this pipe. God, we hope. I got it.
Mr. McMahon, this is all. This was all talent. Linda explaining, I did it for you. Stephanie McMahon has been forced out of the...
McMahon just pie-facing her, putting his palm across her face. She's a tough girl, boy.
Stephanie is saying guarantee after what happened tonight and how this family was destroyed.